place is wrecked.
They won't even let us in.
It could take weeks, if not months, before we're back up and running.
If we can even afford the refurb. Speaking of which, I know you're going to hate me for this, but if the investigation point the finger at Stu, we keep quiet.
No.
Well, we can't tell people it was Hashim. He's not the sort of person we should go up against.
We know the truth. We can't let an innocent man take the blame.
Well, what do you suggest? We need the insurance money to pay Hashim. If we tell him the truth, they won't pay up.
I'm so sorry.
It's not your fault.
I took the van.
You did what?
I saw it parked, you left the keys in. I just couldn't resist. I wanted to pay you back for taking the Christmas market pitch, but this puts our silly feud into perspective, and I promise I will never, ever try and get one up on you again.
Where is it now?
Behind the bistro. Keys. I'm so sorry. Sorry.
I can't believe this. Do you realise what you've done? What you've cost me, you stupid idiot!
Yes, I am. I'm a grovelling, stupid idiot. So sorry.
Hope the money's still inside.